walking?
Huh? Oh, it's you.
I wish my spot on this team was more respected. Grassy needs respect.
Okay, Grassy, I'll talk to Golf Ball about... Hang on, where is Golf Ball?
Don't you remember? You killed them last episode.
Yeah, but don't they get, you know, recovered?
The recovery centers were destroyed.
Oh, so how do we get them back? Four, we need...
That suitcase can't stay.
But first we have to get Book and Foldy and Gady and Golf Ball and Ice Cube and Lollipop and Taco and Teardrop and Tennis Ball back, right, Four?
Get into your teams, people! Ions, you lost last time, so you do the cake of steak. We received 9,983 votes.
Voters, if your comments look like any of these, we did not count your vote. Be more careful.
You're the other team.
No.
The person who receives the most votes will be eliminated from BFB. I have 7 slices of cake. If I give you cake, you get to stay. But if not, no more game for you. Time to show the votes. Bubble got 147 votes.
Here you go, Bubble.
Good luck. Job, Bubble.
Yoy.
Ruby got 152 votes.
Like, good job, Ruby.
Thanks.
Yikes.
Lightning and Snowball got 532 and 616 votes respectively. They're safe. So now it's down to Fanny, Flower, Match, and Pencil. Flower only received 838 votes. Wow, that's the second time I've survived an elimination. Match is safe too, with 1,362 votes.
Look, Pence, I'm safe.
Yeah, too bad about Fanny though.
Actually, Fanny is safe.
Fanny is safe with 1,731 votes.
Wait, what that means?
With 4,595 votes, Pencil is eliminated.
That's the biggest ever!
Oh yeah!
Quick, Match, activate the elimination prevention plan!
Like, what do we do when Pencil gets eliminated?
I don't remember. Wait, oh right! That's what alternates are for!
But Book and Ice Cube are on the different teams now! Also, they're dead.
Yeah, they're dead! And so is everyone else on my team! Except Dora.
Yeah, and Foldy's dead too! You have to do something!
Fine, I will only recover one person.
Oh yes, please, thank you, Four, please, can you recover Taco?
Hey, how come you get to-
Tennis Ball!
Okay. Fine, your 8 dead friends are now in 8 of those jawbreakers, but most are empty. Find any person in a jawbreaker to make your team win. The last team to find a contestant will be punished.
So to clarify, we have to save someone from one of the jawbreakers for our team to be safe?
It seems to me that that is the case!
Go!
Dora, how are we gonna win this with such a disadvantage? Dora?
Yay!
That was easier than I expected.
It's safe.
All right, now, Cloudy. Hey, how did you know to get a jawbreaker?
Huh?
I didn't tell you your job yet.
I have a chop. I was just galegding.
Well, your true calling is to bring jawbreakers to our team.
It's not the same.
Did you get your job yet?
Yeah.
You gotta do what you gotta do, David! You better start licking those jawbreakers!
Yeah. Gotta do what I gotta do!
Everyone, stop licking! I think I see Ice Cube inside!
Yay!
Science is safe.
Hey, isn't Ice Cube like one of our alternates?
Ooh, Ice Cube, please be part of our alliance.
Yeah, plus we stopped looking just for you.
Ice Cube, you're back. We missed you.
You're missing a team member.
Yeah, Robot's off doing something. I'm sure he means well, but sometimes it's...
Four won't like this.
Oobly goobly weezer beezers.
You look nervous. Did something happen? Okay, but if anything bad happens, you can always tell me.
Nobody!
We don't know where he is!
Nobody!
Rocky, you don't have a job yet?
Little one, let's put you to use. Your acid will speed up the process. You did good, little one. Who doesn't like salt and vinegar?
Nickel, I'm very sorry to take you away from your job, but I have a new one for you.
I'm not gonna argue with you.
Hey, there's someone inside this one.
Free food is safe.
Is Foldy inside?
No, it's Lollipop.
Punish her!
Team Ice Cube is safe.
It's not icy.
Don't worry, we're not gonna kill you or anything. Oh no, Bracelet is sad again.
She'll get over it.
How's it going in there? Well, Thad's could do here.
Thanks, that was a really good one.
Huh? That wasn't me.
No, if you could just get it that wide every time, that would be great.
One can only dream.
Come on!
Okay, Black Hole, do the thing.
This one's empty.
This one too.
Oh dang, it's all jam-packed with air.
This one's empty too.
What are you talking about? Foldy's inside.
Yeah, Foldy is inside.
Death pack to save.
Lie.
Foldy, why don't you go back to your team with Stevie where you belong?
Foldy, you're back. Wait, you look totally steamed. What's the issue?
I saw Lai.
Ugh.
Stop it!
We found Golf Ball.
Another name than that is a thanks for free.
Golf Ball, we need to talk to you about something. Grassy tells me you haven't been treating him with respect.
Oh, come on. Really, Grassy?
We've decided the new team leader is 8-Ball.
What? You can't replace me. I'm the team leader. TP, do something!
I tried to stop them, but they wouldn't listen. Lizard's getting someone.
Who are you? Can you tell me? I think it's... I can't.
It's Skitty.
The losers are safe. You know who's not safe? Voters aren't safe.
Oh wait, we're not last? Whew! Damn it, my boyanoceros.
No, I played a joke on you.
Ha! You're not safe.
One of you will be eliminated.
Ooh. I can't believe it. This is a Ted Potty.
What do you mean? He's still alive? He just needs a little air. Let me show you.
Wait, stop.
See? Doesn't he just look happy to be alive? Don't you want to be him?
I agree with you. He is a hindrance when he is deflated.
Oh no.
Vote in the comments using the letter and square brackets under who deserves to be eliminated. Whoever gets the most votes will leave the show.
And don't forget to use brackets.
You can stop licking, David. We already lost.
Hello? Can anyone hear me?